Dolphins and marine mammals, just like whales and dugongs, they have a horizontally flattened pelvis up and down immersion. Unless the fish or the sharks have vertically fractured pelvis side to side. The next time you see them, please don't call dolphins as a fish or even as a shark. Well, thank you very much for this information. Come on, everybody, give a big round of applause to our dolphin entertainers. Of course, right now, let us hype up the session. Keep your focus back to the safe area where these holding this.